before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. So, we're going through the front. That's either really smart or really stupid. I guess it all depends on whether you can handle the platoon of heavily armed Texan guards waiting on the other side. All right, rooftop it is, then down the elevator shaft. Take the helicopter. The pilot will drop you near your entry point. Here we go. I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum and right back out again. Alright, rooftop it is, then down the elevator shaft. Take the helicopter. The pilot will drop you near your entry point. So, we're going in via the roof deck. It's a good choice. The chopper's waiting to fly up. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. Aha! We're using the side entrance. Very smart. We'll be right in the thick of it before they know what hit them. That's the entrance. Follow the tunnel. It'll take you right down till you're on the same level as the vault. So, we're going through the waste disposal bay. Ugh, rather you than me. You'll have the element of surprise, at least. Thick at that point. Plant the explosive and that is what we in the business call a goddamn entrance! Now get working on those guards. Shit! Cave in! Looks like we're gonna have to improvise another way.
Get down! Damn it! Hand down!
Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! Let's go! Open up your phone and fire the goddamn hole! And we are in! As of now, a little time is a lot of money, people! I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. The cash is on those carts. Swipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
For the love of
it. Take cover!
Shit!
I'm gonna
spoof the fingerprint scanner. Select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. I guess you can take as long as you need. It's not like we have the element of surprise to worry about anymore. Home stretch! I feel so alive! Woo! I even think my eczema's clearing up! You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators! Oh well, never mind. Crap! Some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending noose.
I don't get it.
They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
Watch out, fellas. Jeez.
Slow down.
Oh. Cocksucker.
Malfunction.
You're going cold.
Oh, shit.
I don't get it.
Grab that guy.